Hey guys, Gokusum for the win here. Oh yeah, and welcome back to another video. Today, people, today I'll be starting a new series on my channel. In this series, I'll show you guys how to use different sets for different Pokemon and tiers, show you guys different movesets, strategies with them, just everything in general for Pokemon. Now, the first Pokemon I'm going to show you guys is Blissey, my mascot. Now, Blissey is a very tanky Pokemon. It doesn't matter if she's really max happiness because she doesn't have any moves that really depend on that. But on Blissey, you can run a few items on her, actually more so just two or anything you want. You can even run Air Balloon, but not a very good item. The best item to run on her is Leftovers. You can also run Shell Bell, as you can see, that's Seal Bell. Shell Bell, right here, but it doesn't give as much HP as Leftovers does, so I recommend running Leftovers. Unless you have Leftovers on another Pokemon, then you can put Shell Bell if you're running Item Claws. Now for Blissey's ability, you would usually want to run Natural Cure. Natural Cure is an amazing ability for Blissey because when you switch out, you lose the status effect on Blissey and it gets healed. So if someone toxics you and you're like dying from toxic, just switch out and you'll be fine. Serene Grace is also very good, but I'm going to show you guys that set later. Now Healer, its special ability, can be very useful if you want to heal someone's status effect without running aromatherapy, but it doesn't really affect Blissey, which really sucks, so I wouldn't recommend running it if you're worried about toxic and shit. Now I'm gonna run Natural Cure right now because that's the set I'm gonna show you guys. Now Blissey has a pretty good special attack, as you can see right here, 75 base. So Blissey, I don't really run Seismic Toss because it's not very effective. It can be effective, but you're screwed by ghost types. Now, Blissey can learn pretty much any special move. As you can see Blizzard there, she can learn Charge Beam, Dazzling Gleam, Flamethrower, Focus Blast, Fire Blast, or a bunch of moves that she can learn. Now, I usually run Thunderbolt to cover Mega Pidgeot, different water type threats like Zumarill if you can get an attack off, stuff like that. Now, Thunderbolt is very good. Also, I love to run Flamethrower because this covers Mega Scizor, Ferrothorn, something that can stall her out easily, stuff like that. Now, Blissey is also a stall Pokemon, so you would love to run either Thunder Wave to get Parahax. This would usually be run on the Serene Grace set, but it could also be used to slow down Greninja, Mega Salamence, Mega Sceptile, because that thing gets Lightning Rod, but just different things that would be a super big threat because of their speed. Usually though, you would run Toxic on this set because Toxic is a very good move to stall out Pokemon. Also with the great coverage you have on Blissey, you could also take out big chunks of Pokemon's health while Toxicing them. Now for the last move, you would usually want a healing move like Wish, which is a Gen 3 event move, so it's really hard to get if you don't want to cheat for it, and Soft Foil. Now Soft Foil is the best move you could put on Blissey for healing, because it heals the user by 50% of its max health. Now this is an amazing move to have on Blissey because it heals 50%. It may not look like that much when you're healing, but it does heal 50%, which is amazing, and Blissey needs that healing move to make her viable pretty much. Now on Blissey's EVs, you would usually run either max HP, max special defense, max HP, max defense, or max defense and max special defense. But now the best set or best EV spread for Blissey is usually going to be HP and defense, just because since she has a 10 base defense, she's not really going to be tanking those defense moves. So if you put max defense in the max HP, she has a better chance of living because of this. But a set I love to run is this, because you have great coverage on this. You will live special attack for days. You will live those focus blasts. You will live those aura spheres, anything. And with the max defense, you'll also live some big attacking moves. And if you put one more stat into the HP, you will most definitely live a lot of attacking move or physical moves. Now for the nature on Blissey, you can run a calm nature. It's not really that effective. You always want either a calm or bold nature, just because Blissey needs that special attack. She can't run attacking moves because of her base 10 attack, which is amazingly horrible. It's not good at all. Usually I would run bold because, again, she gets that defense boost, which allows her to live more and more physical attacks. And if you run the max special defense right here, it will live those special attacks as well, like Focus Blast and Aura Sphere, like I said earlier. So this is pretty much how you would run Blissey. Now, strategies with Blissey. Blissey is mostly, again, just a pretty much stall Pokemon and a tank Pokemon to tank different attacks. She would usually be used to tank like Greninja, different special sweepers, pretty much. Now, a great support Pokemon for Blissey, I'm not going to show you guys moveset, but is Weezing. Weezing, I run on my team all the time. Look at that defense. This thing is also immune to fighting type, which is going to support Blissey's weakness to fighting moves. Plus, he gets that special, or also a pretty good special defense too, but that defense, which is going to easily tank Conk Elders. Drain Punch, that is a big threat to Blissey. Different, like a focus punch from a Reloom, or even a mock punch, anything. Weezing is just going to support her here and there all the time. You don't have to worry about fighting types with Weezing on your team with Blissey. Now, another set to run on Blissey is a Serene Grace set. Now, I haven't really ran one myself, but again, you would run Leftovers, or you could run King's Rock, which you don't really need the Leftovers in this set because you do have Soft Boiled still. But you would also have, I don't think it can learn Air Slash. Yes, it cannot learn Air Slash. I just wanted to see that one sec. But usually you would, again, just run Thunderbolt or Flamethrower. But instead of running Toxic, you would run Thunder Wave. Now, Thunder Wave is an amazing move that you get Parahax. And then mixed with that, you get the Serene Grace and King's Rock effect. Now, since you have King's Rock, it raises your chances to flinch by 10%, and then you have the Serene Grace, which doubles that. So you get a 20% flinch, plus you get a pretty, I think, if I'm not mistaken, Thunder Wave is 30% chance to get paralyzed. So you have a 50% chance to either flinch or parahax. This is just an amazing set for Blissey. I recommend running it. It would work really well. Now again, for the EV spread, you wouldn't have to worry about it. You could just run the normal set like the Stalling Blissey, or you could run, I need 75, 76 will be fine, I guess, or 80. You could run 80 special attack, you could run a lot in defense, so like 172, 116 special defense, and then the rest in HP. Now this is a good spread because it's going to be tanking, it's going to be hitting hard with these special attacks, it's going to be gaining that flinch and parahax so you can get more turns to attack, and you also have that healing. So this is an amazing set on Blissey. I recommend running it. And yeah, so anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this first episode of a strategy guide on Pokemon in general. I'll be doing more of these in the future. Maybe I'll do my next one on Weezing to support the Blissey. Or maybe I'll even do a champion. I don't know. But anyways, again, if you guys enjoyed this video, shoot that like button with Kamehameha.